Hi guys, Royal Enfield is planning to introduce new convenience features for its upcoming bikes. The Chennai-based company will provide Bluetooth connectivity and the navigation in its future bikes. So if you're watching this video for the first time in this channel, please don't forget to subscribe to the channel because it will be great support for us. And welcome to the video and watch till the end. Royal Enfield bikes have simple construction and electricals. Their instrument clusters are pretty much bare bones and typically include speedometer, odometer, and the fuel gauge. Even its top-of-the-line models like the Royal Enfield Interceptor 650 and the Continental GT 650 doesn't even have a clock. However, things could change in the future as the company is planning to offer Bluetooth connectivity and the navigation on its bikes. As per the latest media reports, Royal Enfield would offer the new features in at least 2 to 3 future models. Customers would be able to connect their smartphones to their instrument clusters via Bluetooth and benefit from turn-by-turn navigation. The company could also implement other Bluetooth-related functions like answering calls, changing music, and so much. However, the information regarding this is still scarce. These features are not the latest breakthrough in the motorcycle industry, but they would surely be first for the Royal Enfield bikes. It is also being anticipated that the upcoming Royal Enfield Meteor 350 could be the first motorcycle to come equipped with the mentioned new features. The semi-digital instrument cluster of the Thunderbird successor is big enough to display turn-by-turn navigation. Royal Enfield is expected to launch the Meteor 350 in India soon after the current lockdown is off. In other news, rumors about Royal Enfield planning to launch 14 new bikes have spread like wildfire on the internet. However, these are nothing but generated fake news because the company has not even remotely hinted anything of that sort of the launch of the new bikes. If you like this video, please don't forget to the channel and have a nice day.